We live in a time of such great cynicism about all our institutions. And we are cynical about government and about Washington most of all. It's hard for our children to see in the noisy and too often trivial pursuits of today's politics the possibilities of our democracy, our capacity together to do big things.